ability to execute it. We look forward to working with all of them and generating value for all our stakeholders. Dear friends, as we end our current cycle of capital raising, we are delighted to welcome another strategic partner into Jio, a company that needs no introduction because it is a household name in India and globally, a company that has pioneered the search engine and operating systems that are used across the world. Let me welcome Google to be our strategic partner in Jio Platforms. Today, we have signed a binding partnership and an investment agreement with Google, under which Google will invest 33,737 crores for a 7.7% stake in Jio Platforms. This transaction is subject to regulatory and other customary approvals. With this investment by Google, strategic and financial investors have committed a total of 152,056 crores in the last few months. We have also concluded our JV with BP in our existing fuel retailing business. BP has invested 7,629 crores for their 49% stake in the JV. Cumulatively, we have raised a total of 212,809 crores through our rights issue, the combined investment in Jio Platform, and investment by BP. This is unprecedented in the history of capital markets in India. Indeed, there would be very few parallels globally. This capital raise is significantly in excess of our net debt of 161,035 crores at the end of the financial year 1920. Reliance is now truly a zero net debt company, well ahead of my goal of March 2021. We now have an extremely strong balance sheet that will support all our hyper growth plans for our three businesses, Jio, Retail and O2C. Our target for capital raise is now complete, and we now look forward to only adding strategic partners who share our vision in each of our current and future businesses. Dear friends, let me start with our first hypergrowth engine, Jio, our digital services initiative. I would like to first share with you the philosophy that animates Jio's current and future